Hi, I'm Rob from SkidsteerSolutions.com, and I'm here with the Easy Spotter. Find all of the Easy Spotter attachments and bases on our website, SkidsteerSolutions.com. That includes the three bases, as well as all of the attachments and implements that go with those bases. What we have here is an Easy Spotter double pole claw mounted on a double cylinder rotating base. What's unique about the Easy Spotter is it has three bases. There's a fixed base, there's a chain rotation base, and then what you see here, which is the double cylinder rotating base. This one is meant for grabbing large poles up to 32 feet long and being able to stand them and place them. So this type of base is very powerful. You would use the chain style base if you were using a barrel handler, because you can actually rotate past center and you can give it a shake to try and clean the barrels out. Or if you had a dumpster, you could pick the dumpster up with a pair of forks that they supply. You could flip the dumpster over and give it a shake and try and go past center and clean it out. Easy Spotter offers three different bases that we sell on our website. The first one is the fixed base. You'd use the fixed base on things like the pallet forks, so you just use it like a simple pallet fork assembly, the rock handler where you just want to pick a rock up and move it, or the barrel handler if you just want to pick barrels up and move them around from place to place. The second base that they offer is a chain rotation base. The reason they offer this base is it gives you a past center approach to rotation. So things like the barrel handler, where you want to be able to rotate and flip past center and shake the barrels out, or dumpsters, so you could put pallet forks on this and put it on a dumpster and flip the dumpster over and to try and shake it out as well. It's not as heavy a base, so it doesn't handle as heavy of an attachment as the base that you see here. But it does a great job for things like the dumpsters and the barrels. Third and final base that Easy Spotter offers is the double cylinder rotating base, which is what you see here. This base is attached to the double pole claw. You can attach this base to all of the other attachments that Easy Spotter makes, including the pallet forks, the rock claw, the barrel handler, and with a single pin attachment right here and connecting the hydraulics right here, you can easily change between those attachments. So it's really easy to have several attachments that work off the same base. Easy Spotter offers several different means of connecting your electrical up to your machine. In this case, this is a 14 pin. This is pinned out for all the popular machines that are available. They also offer an 8 pin. They offer a standalone kit, which if you have no electronics on your machine, you can just install that in your cab. And they also offer a Bobcat CAN bus system, which enables you to run off all the modern Bobcat machines on a 7-pin controller that plugs also directly into the machine and allows you to operate it off the sticks.